Don't want to get to everybody who's here to go so watch fan.
And this is Judd.
In the last episode, we got done with Chuck, so, but now we're doing the Bowser Flu. Is it possibly, well, we're here, now what? Now where's this possibly stage over the crystal, right there, right?
So they say, putridus, and lo and behold, there it is now, right behind you.
It's locked again. Great. About time something walks in. We're going in.
It's in we go.
Yeah. Okay, there's mining the fountain. Let's go in. There she goes. It's locked. It won't budge. Darn it!
You okay? Stop. I locked the door.
The lock broke. Whoa, baby! Awesome! You know, but talk about lucky. I guess where it really does pay.
Oh, no, okay. It's a weak attack.
Yeah, outrage more like it. Oh my god, it's enough for Christmas stuff. Yeah, that's it, Haggy. This is it. This finally is. And of course, that's it. Kind of the same voice as mine when he gets Christmas stuff. At last, I got my Masonic Christmas stuff. Yes!
Impressive work, Lord Bowser. You're absolutely best star getting. You're the absolute best dog-eating guy.
No. And here comes Pennington.
To bust a bubble.
Yep.
You there.
It's you, isn't it? Right. I have now villains. You are all common thieves, aren't you? Aren't you? My eye never sees you.
I think you're right. What are you implying? I'm not looking. I'm...
The most
of the Shadow Thief, or the
Koopa Coot.
What? That's your Shadow Thief? Yeah, sure. Bowser the Shadow Thief! I'm the best thief of the best thieves I'll take to talk to this top
one. You make it that badly. What? The Shadow Thief? I knew you had the sign to film Mealbogless, huh? You've been hot, hornswoggled Shadow Thief. But that is a red herring, a fake.
Don't look over this red herring!
What?
Whoa! What?
It's both of us, I think. No,
it's just Bowser. It broke a fur.
But look at this fancy display, the person and everything. It's so posh. If it's a fake, then where's the real one, huh?
And it's gonna cost Luigi again, I bet. Yep.
If you must know, I gave the real one to Luigi.
I like what Bowser looks like.
Wait.
You gotta be kidding me! You mean that Luigi beat me here?
You know Luigi?
Ah! Those Mario moves are so annoying! Brothers of all time!
How awesome. The fact that we keep being outmaneuvered is disturbing. But where in the world could Mario's brothers be heading? Where?
Huh? The window broke again. What is it now?
Put it down a little bit because the sleep's still sleeping.
Little Bowser! A Paragoomba that landed on Pennington's head.
Ah, Paragoomba. What are you so worked up about? Open. Tell me.
So, Mario collected a seventh crystal star. How do you know that? We're on the moon.
Yeah.
And he's heading to 2,000-year door. How do you know that? What? 2,000-year door? What the heck is that?
Nothing else in your door. I don't believe a legendary treasure is behind that door.
Then I'm going down too. Immediately, and I'm going to ruin Mario.
We're gonna have to face Bowser sometime, aren't we?
Yep.
Will you now? Luigi. Well done, lad. Luigi's not failed.
Yet. Okay, that was stupid. A bang then.
Hey! You just saved me,
didn't you? Yes, I did! Don't do it, Killer! Please don't cut! Please don't cut! Please don't cut!
It has cut all this week. It's gonna cut now just because you did that.
Back to awesome music. We're fighting at 7 crystal cock.
Cooking.
Okay, we're gonna go back to Frog. But what now? The exits are locked. All the places are locked. The only thing we can do is go down the elevator to sub-level 4 and go to the next room.
There's no way to the moon back to Earth. How are we supposed to get there?
Don't worry, huh? Huh? Wait, I thought that was offline. You are my aunt. You are. It is a pleasure to meet you. I am the main computer of this fortress. I am tech. I must tell you something that is way bothering this place. But just be. Oh my god, I am sorry. Most of my data was erased at the main power on this shutdown. I'm running backup power with only crashed memory trying to stay operational. Yeah.
I'm
tech.
Okay. Yeah. But you just said more like he's trying
please
his best.
Please say. Peach, please. It's with Grotus in the Palace of Shadows. What? With Palace of Shadows? Where's the Palace of Shadows at, anyway? Oh my god, it's gonna crash again. Don't leave a sec, but backup foul failing. Mario, use the teleport to get back to the. Okay, we gotta go to the teleport room on level 2. Palace of Shadows. Okay.
See where I saw his functions.
Yes. So he's gonna So he's gonna blow up the entire base and himself.
Until Peach.
Aww, he misses him.
He misses stalking Peach.
Thank you for me. I mean, he didn't have a tiny camera that looks up a dress. Oh, good, I turned me into the pervert.
Okay. Oh, game stop. Tech.
Oh my god.
Now failure report.
No, Monster Music, bad move.
Okay.
Oh, never mind.
There's so many things that can go wrong now. Just
okay, let's head up our room, I think. This is gonna be right. This is gonna be right. Oh, what? I'm gonna think it's the other way. Teleport room, please. Wrong room again.
You're messed up because you came up that elevator, aren't you?
Yeah. Oh, here it is. Press the big red button. Press the big red button. Teleport away. We're out of there. Peach. Goodbye. I made it didn't blow up the entire moon. Poor Tech.
Nah, he just made an air cup on the moon.
Wait a minute. Where are we at? I've never seen this room before. Okay, where are we at? We can't use the teleport in the room that we can go into with the. Oh, you've been in this mall, yo. Thank crap.
Oh, there you are, boys. You brought back the Crystal Stars?
Yep. Now, he wants us to go to the palace. I mean, wants us to go to the 1,000-year door. But we're gonna get into that later. Right now, I wanna do some stuff. And hopefully, we'll stop doing that when quickly, at least. Oh, great.
Pause.
It didn't work.
Okay, just go through a door. That should help.
What's the door?
What are you doing?
Trying to find a door, you.
Just walk all the way over there.
Oh, there it is. Mail! Thank you! Let's see what mail that was.
Final issue.
Yay! Anyway, what am I gonna do? Do. Well, first of all, I'm gonna see what's in the shop because I feel like it.
Mm-hmm. Even though he probably doesn't have enough money to buy anything.
You're wrong. Wait, is that a book? Is that what? A book with an art and a screen?
Super Luigi? Where is Luigi? Go hammer him, please.
If I know him, he should be... Let me see what he has, quickly. Talk to him. Okay, Magoraz, Jumpman, Shining Star, and Double Pain. Mario takes the...
How about the damage Mario takes?
Oh my god, badges are it's getting super badges. Where's he at again? I think it was upstairs.
Most of the badges he has are not interesting, knowing what real one is.
The real one? Oh, speaking of
yes,
that.
Yes, dude. Yeah. When the powers of evil and the powers of psychicness combined, we get... Luigi, the one. Evil psychic!
He's like the psychic! There he is, I know, he's back to the blooper. This is when we're making a book. Damn.
Why is that? Was that blue ball like that?
Yes.
Okay,
I blew both of them up. Anyway, next part. I feel like showing all the characters' attacks because I feel like it because I didn't show all of them. What was I gonna do now?
I don't know.
Plus, I should rearrange matches before the final level because the final level is gonna be annoying.
Okay.
So, if like this was, gonna be just gonna big little button, give you a tip. I've just checked my other plus, slash them on, and now I'm gonna rearrange my badges. Wait, hold on. I gotta try something. Diamond Star, Emerald Star, Gold Star, Ruby Star, Sapphire Star,
Gun,
and the Monster Egg name of Crystal, the Crystal Star!
And if you hated how Luigi set made a book copying Mario's Adventures, then send Chris hate mail.
What?
I don't know.
We're going around the Crystal Stars.
See you guys whenever it stops.